She walks to school with a lunch she packed. Nobody knows what she's holding back. Wearing the same dress she wore yesterday. She has the bruises with a linen and lace. Teacher wonders, but she doesn't ask. It's hard to see the pain behind the mask. Bearing the burden of a secret storm. Sometimes she wishes she was never born. Through the wind and the rain, she stands.
How are you? Oh no, what happened at school today with your daughter? And she got suspended? So what did you do, huh? You're in your bedroom right now waiting? Okay. Well, oh, you couldn't get in to talk to the teacher. You think it was her fault or you don't? Well, let's remember, it takes two to tangle, huh? Yeah. It would be better if you could figure out how to talk it out with her. What would be one thing that you could tell her that you know right now in your heart? You know down in your heart that she's a good kid. Can you tell her that? Can you talk about what the consequences are for getting into a fight? It's okay to ask her what started the fight. Yep, you can do that too. But what you need to figure out. So a couple of things that were important to remember in that conversation have to do with how upset the parent was, and all the parent wanted to do was really punish her and go to the school and get the school to admit that they were wrong, that her daughter had nothing to do with it. Everybody was picking on her. So, as we know, it always takes two to tangle sometimes. So the important piece was to get the parent to de-escalate a bit and listen and realize that this was A, not the end of the world, and B, that there could be a lesson learned from all of this. And so the consequences can come into place when you're not in school for a couple of days. And then when we get this taken care of, then we can find out from the school and go what needs to happen there too. So let's hope it works out for now.
Too early, the doctor gave me 30 days, but I must have had my mama's will and God's amazing grace. I guess I'll keep on living, even if this love's to die for, 'cause your bags are packed and I ain't crying, you're walking out and I'm not trying to change.